Hi, I'm Chefney, and Passover is coming up. I thought this year I would mix up the traditional square matzah recipe that your bubby probably makes. This version is a blue tie-dye matzah. All you'll need is 8 cups of flour, 3 cups of water, a tablespoon of salt, and some blue food dye. The first step is you're gonna preheat the oven to 550 degrees. Then you'll take a baking sheet like this and line it with parchment paper. You're gonna mix this just enough so that the flour absorbs the water. But you really want the whole lump to be combined in one big piece. Next, I'm gonna add a tablespoon of food dye. And I don't want it to be fully combined. Throw down a slab of the matzah dough, and I'm gonna roll it out. We don't want it to rise, so I'm gonna take a fork and I'm gonna puncture holes, and into the oven it goes. And after just 6 minutes in the oven, you have blue tie-dye matzah.